Now the pitch. Swung and hammered. Deep left center field. This ball gone. Gabriel Arias with a no doubt about it bomb to left center. And the Guardians have a 3-0 lead off one of the toughest pitchers to get hits off of in the American League in Zach Eflin. Oh, did he unload? And it was such a nice, easy swing, and the ball exploded off that bat.